only takes one threat. Walking staring at the fools, wreaking hate, producing bloodshed. Cannot watch without trembling. Something tells me it's not right, desperately trying to hide it. Cannot find a way around it. Human in a nutshell, life for an eye, a kindness. The heart is that despite all of the violence, everyone's already blind and fools. Let's put this meaningless trivial aside. It's never been us to decide. The nature of our own cruelty, up and up till we go again. Matching nonsense and an end, echoing through the memory lane. But instead of the care, whom to put all of the blame. Facing we all are the same, colors of color and race. Indifference captivates our entire spell. Off in despair, I'm only when dealing with shame. At least it seems so. At least it seems. At least it seems that everything I've been through is nothing compared to a real world. Makes me think all the worst about our world. Just nations of sheep, ruled by wolves, owned by pigs, sold to whoever pays most. But who the fuck will tell us the truth? And now we're willing to listen. Beyond all the reason I can hear them silently whisper behind closed doors. Choosing faith for your children, feeding the egos, sharing a vision of the personal heaven on earth. It does not include you and me, and it never did, believe it or not. But they just kind of where world we were born in. So I'm not giving up on it. Even though I feel I'm already losing it. And it bothered me since I was learning to walk. So I don't give a fuck about all of these awful thoughts. I'm over it. Kiss me before I turn into a fucking hypocrite. I'm dividing light from the darkness, I'm from the moon. Oceans from soil, truth will throw room. But all that is left is regardless of causes and impending doom. The walls of my love was reflecting the burdens of life as an outcome. I never wished them any of that. This is the path that I took, like all of them did long before me. So next time you ask me about your resentment that lives right down in your heart, remember I don't have an answer. Forgive me, my dear, you're just a part I don't know. Don't know a thing about what it's like to be a human with no remorse. My only hope is that final answers you seek in a different world from the one your parents were born in. Am I looking too far? I guess I am. 22 years of age, one thing on my mind, don't know where to begin. When my time will be up, lying in my deathbed, reflecting on time that has passed me. One question will still be an answer to me. One question will still be an answer. Through all suffering we saw, all the violence provoked in our lifetime that shaped us. All the blood that was shed, all the corpses that paved as they rode through a triumph of vengeance. All the pain that we caused, guided by our dubious justice. Was it all worth it in the end? But who will dare to tell me?